Of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines. That up?
Thank you.
Snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Thank you.
Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Right there. Right there.
Shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Thank you.
over there. Can you move that for me?
Thank you.
leads to the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Ah!